Get Beat Done! What is up? My name is Brett. Today we got a 30-minute Summer Jams ride. It's summertime now. It's official. Let's enjoy ourselves. Drop those shoulders. Wiggle it out. 30 minutes to go all out today. Now enjoy yourself. We got some hills. We got some pushes. We got some sprints. Let's get ready. If you are new to class, my name is Brett. This is Get Fit Done. We ride to the beat of that music. Meet me. 80 to 90 RPMs. Hey. Now 90 to 95. Speed it up. 3, 2, 1. Pace slightly picks up. Drop those heels to the floor, chest nice and proud. We're here for another 10 seconds. Now resistant, nice and light. No pressure under those legs. 3, 2, 1, back to that beat. 80 to 90 RPM. Yep. Fun ride today. Doesn't mean we're not going to push those limits though. When it gets difficult, we don't shy away. We don't take no shortcuts. We put our heads down and we ball out. Sound good? Thumbs up? Thank you. And now reach down, add some tension onto that road. Getting closer to that moderate mark, that 4 or 5 out of 10. Sound good? Yep. All fun songs play through that speaker on the beach or wherever you hang out. All that good stuff. One, two. Now on my count, we elevate the pace again to elevate the heart rate. Get ready for those pushes later on. So on my count, 90 to 105. 3, 2, roll it out. Keep that steady breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. One more time, increase that resistance to now or something moderate. Slight pressure under those legs, those hamstrings start to feel it. 5 or 6 out of 10. Completely manageable. You can handle that. Yeah. Perfect. Our warm-up is coming to a close. Make sure you have a drink, make sure you have a towel. No, not today. Yep.
No, not today. Maybe heaven can wait. No, not today. Maybe heaven can wait.
Also, quick shout out. Summer ride, figure wear those bright yellow shorts. These are from Miles. Shout out to Miles for supplying the gear. I love them. Check them out. Link in the description below. They got some awesome athleisure wear for everybody. Miles Apparel down below. Yeah! We got my boy Fetty. RPM 70 to 75 resistance. Same moderate. Meet me out that saddle. 70 to 75 RPM. In 3, 2, 1. Meet me out. You my draft queen. Now out that saddle. Back it up. Bring that butt towards the back of the room. Shoulders nice and proud. We're not bouncing side to side, we're rocking steady in the center. Now in less than 10 seconds, we're going down for jump. Down, 3, 2, 1, and up. Round one, here we go, bring it back for 4, 2, 1, and up. Bring it back. Halfway through, yeah, we bring it back down. Back. Round one, hold it right here. So round one, nice and easy. Round two, only difference. Halfway through that chorus, we amp up the pace of those jumps. You got this. Engaging that core for stability, team. Round two, coming up. In 3, 2, 1, bring it down. 2, 1, pop it up. Wait, down, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Back it up, and push it up. Final set, bring it down, pop it up, hold it right here. Two done, one to go, reach down and turn it up. Two done, one to go, reach down and turn it up. We're challenging now. This final round, same cadence as round two, except a heavier resistance. We can handle that. Starting to feel that discomfort, that doesn't stop you. Okay, 10 second countdown to that final effort. Hit those drums to that beat. In 5, get this done. In 4, 3, 2, bring it down. And up. And up. Now we pick up that pace. Count. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Back. Almost there. Down. Final set. Bring it down. Pop it up. Take a seat. Feeling it.
When I met you in the summer,
Calvin on the beat.
Sound.
Now team, good news.
We fell in love.
We have reached our first hill of the ride.
The leaves turn
slow, steady, and heavy.
And we could be together.
So what's gonna happen? We got 3 increases. We start off moderate. We get heavy as hell. Each one increasing. If it gets to a point you need to climb out that saddle, you do you. But what I ask, we don't turn down. We only turn up. That's the rule. You got that. When that beat drops, 60 to 70 RPM, nice and slow, we increase something challenging to hard. 3, 2, turn it up. Those watts start to build, that power builds. Come on. Maintain. Now this is stage 1. Stage 2. Same speed, heavier resistance. Why? Why not? Summertime, enjoy it.
And we can be together, baby, as long as skies are blue.
Maintain this pace, do not let it drop. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Put your light so soon.
When I met you in the summer. It's okay to be uncomfortable. It's okay to feel that discomfort. We breathe by it. Hard work beats that bullshit. Turn up. 3, 2, 1. Phase 2, we got 1 left. Seconds to that peak. We got this, team. You got this. We got 60 seconds to the top of that hill. We don't touch that dial unless you're increasing. No let up. Insanity to that top. Slow, steady, heavy effort. We increase one final time. That beat drops and we go. We get to the top together. Yup. Those legs should be on fire. Extinguishers at the top. Turn it up. Get it done. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go. On the clock. 30 Okay, team. We're not taking it too easy just yet. We're 30 seconds moderate. Moderate right now. Pace picks up. 75 to 95, wherever you feel comfortable. What we're doing, 30 seconds moderate, 30 seconds hard. Then we go easy, moderate, hard. We roll through it. So in 15 seconds, we hit our heavy. We increase resistance and we pick up that pace. 30 second explosion. All out effort, I want you exhausted by the end. Because we've been 30 second easy effort. Round one, turn it up, speed it up. 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's go. How do you feel? If you're not gassed at all, round two, turn it up some more. In 15 seconds, we're back to moderate. Increase that resistance, pick up that pace. This song was a bop. I was definitely in middle school, if not younger. This is the time you hydrate if you need it. 3, 2, 1, increase to moderate. Down 5 to 7 out of 10. Okay, in 15 seconds, we're back to that hard, heavy effort. Monster turn onto that wheel, and you amp up that pace. In the saddle, out the saddle, where do you find that confidence? Attack it. 3, 2, 1, turn it up, go. Turn it up, go. Four, 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds easy. Woo! Okay. That one got me gassed. Okay, we're back to moderate in 3, 2, 1, moderate. We have one more hard push, only 15 seconds. Light work. 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me 15 seconds right now. 15 seconds right now.
Love it.
Love it. Come on, do it for Fergie. Less than 10, less than 10. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we cool off because we cool for the summer with my girl Demi. Drop that resistance way low. Talking 2 or 3 out of 10. Pace picks up a ton. Fast beat, fast feet. I'm talking 95 to 100 RPMs. Sounds fast because it is, but you can hit that. Let's go. You got 60 seconds for yourself after that hard effort. Active recovery. Don't take mother. Kiss one another. Die for each other. We're cool for the summer. Now get it done, squad. Think about it. We're already past halfway in this ride. We're going downhill right now. Fast and furious when I tell you to speed it up. We cool for the summer. We all good? Thumbs up? Maintain that steady breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. Shake it out, check out that posture, nice and light on those handlebars with that slight bend in the elbows. Now what's gonna happen next time we get to that chorus? We don't beat that beat, we beat that beat nice and fast downhill. I'm talking 105 as fast as 115. Always safe at those quick speeds. Kiss one another. Let's go, speed it up in 3, 2, triple digits. We're just getting started. Bring it back, 90 to 100 RPM. We got one more speed ramp. You're little own freestyle. How fast do you want to go? Do you want to hold that beat in at 100? Do you want to pick it up as fast as 120? If you want to go fast as hell down this hill, go for it. This is your chance. Yeah. At home? Can't fit done. Triple digits. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Go for it. No fear. Halfway through. Pick it up. Pick it up. Almost there. Almost there. Cool for the summer. Okay, we got that Chainsmokers on the summer playlist. Can't leave them off. Resistance back to moderate, 4 to 6 out of 10. Meet me at that saddle, 70 to 75 RPM. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now round one, what we got? We got some presses. We're gonna dance it out this summer. We go down and up. Down and up, I'll count you in, engage that core, arms in, not out.
Change your mind every night like the seasons. You're insatiable, and I know you.
Round 1 in 10.
Give me the runaround. Which one am I with now?
Press it down, round 1 in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, in down and up, down and up. Keep it up.
She wants to break up everything.
Then keep it down.
Don't wanna wait until she finally decides.
3, 2, 1, jog it out.
She wants to break up every night.
Hey.
She wants to fuck me back to life.
Now round 2 a little bit different. What we do, we tap it back, back and up, back and up. We hinge at those hips towards that back wall and bring it back up, nice and tall. We go in about 10 seconds. Here we go, tap it back. 3, 2, 1, we hinge back and up.
She wants to break up every night.
Yep.
She wants to break up every night. Don't wanna wait until she finally decides.
Halfway through, maintain. Hold it. Almost there. Hold it. 3, 2, 1. Take a seat. She wants to break up every night. Okay, we got one more effort. What's gonna happen? It's gonna look like this. Press it and tap it. We're gonna press it and we're gonna tap it.
The bridges up,
build the bridges up again.
Build the bridges.
Okay.
The bridges
10 second countdown, pop out that saddle.
Bridges up again. Build the bridges.
You can say it, you got this. No worries, just fine. Start with that press. 3, 2, press it. And tap it. Press it. Keep it going. Getting closer and closer to that finish line. What happens? Going in fast. We got 2 60-second pushes to that finish line. All out effort. It's like, damn, this sucks. That's how much you feel. Drop it low. Esther Dean and Breezy. In 10 seconds, increase resistance 10 out of 10. Ape shit effort. 60 seconds on the clock. Give me everything you got. Get fixed on. 3, 2, 60 seconds on. This is that finale. No let up now. You push harder than you have the rest of class. Come on, come on. We have time to recover between each push. Fall out now. Impress yourself. Be your own role model and step that shit way up. Less than 30. Attack. Finish stronger than we started. Non-negotiable. Fist bump. Where'd my booty go? Okay. 20-second countdown. Empty that tank. That's why we're in here. Finish line deserving it. Final 30 seconds. Can you turn it up? Can you speed it up? Yes. Drop that resistance way back. Yeah. Woo! I like it when the girl shot five. Get this done, that's how you cross that finish line. Looking strong as hell right now. Wave that towel, grab a drink. Well deserved. Once again, quick shout out to Miles Apparel for supporting the squad, repping their gear because I really do love it. Link down below. Making sure you subscribe to the channel, follow us on the gram, I Get Fit Done, Facebook if you're about that life, donation link down below if you want to support, and just tell a friend, let me know what you want to see next. We got some good stuff coming up. We're going to flush the legs out a couple times, and then get out of here. So right now, 70 to 80 RPMs, we're going to do some quick 10-second bursts of speed. 90s. 3, 2, 1. Wiggle those toes in your shoes. Chest nice and tall. 3, 2, 1. Slow it back. Sit up nice and tall. A couple of shoulder rolls going backwards.
was Alex P. Keaton. When I met you,
I said my name was Rich. You look like a girl from Abercrombie and Fitch. Going forward, take it out, wiggle it out, wave it out. We got that beat. Deck rolls going around town.
For the summer,
another direction. Okay, hands back to those handlebars. We're gonna speed it up one final time. If you feel that need for speed, go for it. I'm gonna go 90 to 100. If you wanna get to those triple digits, perfecto. We go in 5, 4, speed it up. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
You come from Georgia where the peaches grow. They drink lemonade and speak real slow.
This song though, fire.
Dad took off when you were 4 years old. There was a good man named Alvin.
Oh, one, one. You're much better, baby. 3, 2, 1, back it off. Okay, let those legs slow and slow some more until they come to a stop and you meet me out that saddle. We drop those heels to the floor.
Chinese food makes me sick. And I think it's fly when girls stop.
And we roll around the other side.
For the summer, I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch.
Get Fish on 30 minutes summer jams ride out there. Killing it today. Awesome effort. Like I said, we got a lot more coming your way. Subscribe to the channel, leave some comments, hit me up on the gram. We will see you later. Let's keep getting fit done.
New kids on the block, had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick.
Oh, what's up? You're still here? Well, while you're here, make sure you watch some other videos. Like, subscribe, tell a friend. We appreciate it. Remember, today, tomorrow, we're getting bigger, better, stronger. Let's get fit done together.